Welcome everyone to another video of Game of Sultans, and as you all know, there is a new announcement about Doggo Argentino. How you can redeem it? It's very simple. You can redeem it by using Ashraf and the Mirah batch shots. So first, what we're going to see is the how and where to redeem Doggo Argentino. Second, what we're going to see is this speciality, what is really special for. And third, we're going to see, does it worth using the Mirah and Ashraf batch shots to redeem Doggo Argentino? So without wasting our time, so let's start. So guys, where you can really redeem the Doggo Argentino by batch shots is here. First, you have to go right here in the time limited quest section. Okay, after visiting here, you can see this time limited redeem right here. This time limited redeem here, you have to go in there and scroll down. You will able to see right here, this is where you will able to redeem Doggo Argentino. If you have these two batch shots completed, or if you have saved previous batch shots, then you able to redeem Doggo Argentino right now. Okay, so that's all about how to redeem Doggo Argentino. And now let's see what's its speciality and what really what is special for. Okay, so here it's Doggo Argentino, and you can see here it's a speciality, thicker skin. So what really this thicker skin can do is, at its maximum level, it can block about 30% of the damage from the enemy. Okay, so it is useful in some way, like a bulldog. It can at least provide some damage as well as take some damage very easily and survive. Okay, now let's see, is it worth getting Doggo Argentino using bad shots? So this question is really very simple. If you have thought about it, getting this Doggo Argentino is good idea, since you all know Doggo Argentino this time available without purchase, only for this time, maybe only for this time, or maybe it will available in for that, no one knows. But in announcement is clearly written like it's time limited, not going to available next time. So I will recommend go and take this Doggo Argentino, because it's going to be useful in beating level 120 or area 150. It will help you a lot. Okay, so get this Doggo Argentino. This trade route event is coming back and again back, so you don't need to hold back. You can use these bad shots, and if you are being late in redeeming the Mirah and Ashraf, then it's not a problem, since Artemis is the real legend of this trade route. So if you gonna to get Doggo Argentino, go get it first, because it's really important. Okay, so this is all about, is worth it or not. It's really worth it. It's my recommendation that you go and get it, because you can play trade route again and get another 50 shots like as always, but you will not gonna to get Doggo Argentino for free next time. So just go and use your shots and get these Doggo Argentino. Anyways guys, this is where you gonna to redeem this Doggo Argentino. So that's all for this video. Go and redeem your Doggo Argentino from right here, and you will going to get good at least hunting. So go and redeem your Doggo Argentino. Meet you in the next video guys.